Number 83. How can you tell a reading comprehension answer is wrong? The problem is not with the obviously wrong answers. Many times you'll find yourself with two or more answer options which sound perfectly right. What we must do is choose the one that matches the text itself and not things we know from our own experience. Answers that are out of scope, add additional information, or are partially correct are wrong.
Exam Pal,